بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from دكتورة إيمان. What is the most common complication of TPN administered by peripheral vein catheters? So the most common complication is accidental infiltration of the TPN solution where into subcutaneous fat tissue leading to or resulting to that results in skin necrosis, leading to skin necrosis. So the most common complications of the TPN administered through the peripheral line, it will be accidental infiltration of the TPN where in the subcutaneous fat leading to skin necrosis. How to minimize this complication? How to avoid these complications? This complication can be minimized by lowering the osmolarity of the TPN solution. How to lower this osmolarity of the TPN solution? Through administration of dextrose concentration that not exceed 10% and by concomitant administration of what? Lipid emulsion. So how to avoid or minimize this infiltration? By decreasing the osmolarity. How to decrease the osmolarity? By decrease the dextrose concentrations and also by concomitant administration of lipid emulsion. What is the role of the lipid emulsion? Because the lipid emulsion actually it's isotonic. The lipid emulsion is isotonic. So the first action, you have to reduce the osmolarity. As we know, the osmolarity is 600 to 900, and you can accept up to 1100 millimolar per liter. And we mentioned it before, the limit for the infusion in the peripheral line for the osmolarity up to 1100 millimol, it will be, this is the limit, don't exceed it, otherwise lead to infiltration and thrombophlebitis and extravasations. The second, the dextrose not exceed in the peripheral line 12.5, otherwise a lot of complications. And the amino acid is not exceed 3.5 in the peripheral line. Why? Because all of this hyperosmolar, hypertonic solution, it lead to infiltration and the skin necrosis. So what is the solution? You have to decrease the osmolarity. How to decrease the osmolarity? Decrease the dextrose to 10%, and also you have to add or with concomitant administration of lipid emulsion, because the lipid actually is isotonic, and even the lipid is not one of the part of calculation of osmolarity. The calculation of osmolarity, it will be the dextrose and the amino acid and electrolytes, but the lipid is not included. Why? Because isotonic. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.